Huh? What'd you say?
I said get laid. That's what I need.
Kay is not a wimpo because he, right? But he went straight to the point.
Oh, come on.
And the craziest thing, she actually kept her word. She went straight through with it.
Yeah, right. Okay.
Huh?
So, do you want to do it now? He's nuts. I mean, he's gotten too used to this.
No, that's not true!
Isn't it?
I'm gonna take him down!
Are you out of your mind? It's too dangerous!
Too late? I'm doing it!
No! Kay, come back!
My man, dude. Hey, Kay.
Welcome back. When you said we'd make it back, did you mean it?
What? Yeah.
Well, if we do get out of this, how'd you like to go out with me? Oh, I see. The age thing. Or wasn't I? You know.
There's something I want you to understand. And that's that I really like you. I'm serious. I really do think that you're a great guy. I mean, I know you're not at all like Kanye, but even so.
Well, if you don't mind the fact that I'm...
Oh, I don't. Well, I just got my driver's license. We could drive someplace and...
Sounds fun. I said that statue is mine!
Huh?
I'll handle it myself!
That thing's way too big, Kay. Be reasonable. Too big for a normal person, maybe.
But it's not too big for me!
What do you think happened to that crazy son of a bitch?
Promise me something. Promise we'll still take that drive together.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna die.
Hey, Kay, are you gonna say a thing now?
Damn it, don't say stuff like that in front of Kishimoto! It's bad enough she saw me porking.
We will be if we live through this, right?
It's bad enough, but he still has hope for her, but let her go.
Just shut up already!
So is it all right with you if I take your spare?
Huh? Oh, you mean Kurono.
So no hard feelings?
No, Kurono and I are just a little too different, you know?
Different how?
A lot of ways. It's complicated. Come on.